miles away, in the ancient castle of the Counts of Karnstein.
You didn't dream these awful things.
No. I swear to you. You must believe me, Rowena. They aren't just dreams I've had. They're real. I was there. There.
Has been expecting you for some time. Go in, sir.
Had a pleasant trip.
Fine, thank you.
Please sit down. When I was in London recently, they informed me that you were the best person to satisfy my curiosity on a certain matter.
I am at your disposition. Go on, sir.
A matter, I should add, of life and death. It's a question of some research. I would like you to try and reconstruct the life of an ancestor of mine called Sira of Karnstein, who lived 200 years ago, and possibly discover what she looked like, that is, approximately.
You seem to have faith in my ability.
Yes, I do. Legend has it that Sira was accused of being a witch, of murdering young girls. She was crucified, and every trace of her life was wiped out to exorcise the evil.
Why do you want this research done?
Let us call it idle curiosity. I will show you the library. You will find that many of the manuscripts are faded and illegible, but I have no doubt whatsoever that you will be able to restore them. Please.
My lord, I must speak with you.
Cedric! You must excuse me for a moment. The butler will show you to the library. I will join you there later. Cedric, You will show Herr Klaus to the library. Well?
She had another of her nightmares.
Who is it this time?
Tilda. Thank heavens he came.
Yes. The library, sir.
Thank you.
Everything is ready down in the crypt. We'll know the truth tonight, once and for all.
I'm afraid, Rowena.
Many things tend to frighten us because we don't understand them.
You know me better than anyone. You've been with me since I was born. Why am I different?
We're all different in some way. You have a gift that's quite special. But it's a blessing. You mustn't think otherwise.
I don't want it. I want to be like all the other girls, like Tilda. And I was so glad, because she was coming to visit us soon.
Laura, my dear, I don't wish to disturb you, but we have a guest for dinner.
Who is it?
A friend of mine. I've invited him to spend several days with us.
Oh, all right, Papa.
Rowena, Herr Klaus is a special guest. Prepare his room.
We rarely have visitors here. It's like living in a tomb or somewhere at the very edge of the world.
I like these ancient castles. They've such an atmosphere of mystery. And your surroundings here, the mountains and forests, they give the place a romantic air that's most intriguing. Perhaps I was just born in the wrong century. You see, in places like this, the past is still continuing to flourish. And I live more in the past than in the present.
What?
I should imagine that Herr Klaus has simply chosen this way, referring to his passionate interest in ancient and medieval history. It's possible that already you've found in our library some manuscript worthy of your attention. Am I correct?
Yes, indeed. I found several, in fact. That bell that I keep hearing. I didn't see any village on my way here.
There's the village of Karnstein. It's all in ruins now, except for a tower where the wind sometimes sets the bell ringing.
own hand, I will destroy all those who bear the name of Karnstein. And my blood, which has been spilt so cruelly, will re-enter my veins. And the sons of the traitors who today are about to kill me will be wiped from the face of the earth. Though centuries go by, my day of vengeance will come. I, Sitter of Karnstein, swear this on the star with 5 points.
The star with 5 points.
Sire of Karnstein, you must come to us. Lie down. Free your mind from every care and let it wander aimlessly, like a leaf in the autumn wind. Sire of Karnstein, we call upon you. Call upon your spirit to come forth.
The house of Karnstein, because of your sacrilegious crimes, condemns you to death. Your final agonies will be prolonged, for the list of your sins is a long one. You will remain there through burning days and endless nights, unable to die. Your eyes, messengers of evil, will finally be devoured by ravens. Only then will our family's vengeance be complete.
Accursed wretches!
Go to your master, witch!
You are guilty of condemning me unjustly to a hideous death, but you will suffer for this crime. One day a Karnstein will appear among you, bearing not only my face, but my burning lust for vengeance. Do you hear me? Then for every hour of my torment, one of the house of Karnstein will pay with his life. Murderers! Murderers!
Laura, get up. Come here. Laura! Laura!
What happened? Look. bleeding. They look as if they've been tied. But they don't hurt me.
Laura, we should never have done this. I shouldn't have asked you to come here. You had a nightmare again. You said you were tied to a cross.
I don't recall anything. Did I say why I was there?
You didn't say why.
Wait. You said tonight we'd know the truth once and for all. What is it?
I don't know.
Laura, don't deceive me, Rowena. Please tell me.
Theodore of Karnstein spoke through you tonight. It was as though she possessed you. But only for a few minutes. Laura! You're free of her now! Laura! Come back! Should I find that the powers of evil are employing you to carry out their crimes, I will kill you myself.
Do you swear? What are you thinking?
I was thinking about Herr Klaus.
He seems to know his work. Perhaps he'll find out something more about Sarah. You seem worried tonight.
I always used to laugh at the legend of the Karnstein prophecy. And now, I don't know. There really seems to be something mysterious that is taking the lives of all the Karnsteins, wherever they are. And Laura. That would be horrible.
You think she's responsible? She just dreamed she saw them die. It's a kind of second sight. You've nothing to fear. Herr Klaus will find a picture of Sarah, and you'll see that she bore no resemblance to your daughter. I'm sure of that. So forget your worries.
If I'm to forget, you must help me.
What do you mean? You don't love me. You're amusing yourself.
You know that's not true.
Then why don't we get married?
You could be my daughter.
All right, then, adopt me.
I don't find that amusing.
It's because I want to become a Karnstein in any way I can.
Why?
Oh, because it would be nice to have a great fancy K embroidered on my robe.
Is that the only reason?
What makes you think we welcome beggars like you?
Ugliness can often bring good luck, you know. Beauty carries seeds of misfortune.
You heard me. Go on now.
Let him in, Cedric.
Where have you been, you scoundrel? I must say you don't look any better or any worse than the last time you were here.
The flowers grow fast, but they fade on the morrow. It's the twisted oak trees at last. I hope you are well, Rowena.
Thank you, my friend. Quite well. Cedric, will you see that this man is given some dinner?
And a little something to drink?
You visit many places. Have you heard news of a young Karnstein? Tilda Karnstein.
I travel, and the news goes with me, both good and bad.
You know of her?
In some houses, death is a tenant.
She was killed.
A horrible death. She's a third of the Karnsteins to die since April. I hope to sell many good luck charms here.
Good morning.
I see you're alone.
I'm always alone.
May I sit down?
If you wish.
Laura, is there something that's disturbing you? You're still a young girl, but since I've been here, I've never seen you smile.
In this solitude, it's difficult.
But there's your father. He's company for you, isn't he?
He has no interest in me.
That's not true at all. I know that... What is it?
Excuse me, Friedrich.
Down here. Carefully. It's nothing serious.
I'm afraid it's my fault. My journey is of the utmost importance, and I insisted upon traveling at too great a speed. My daughter, unfortunately, has been ill. She wants to accompany me, but with her delicate health, she shouldn't go further. Possibly you know a quiet place where I could leave her for the short time I'll be away.
She can be our guest at the castle. There, she's fine. I'm the daughter of the Count of Karnstein. I know my father would like her to stay with us. It won't be necessary, thank you. I feel much better. I'm ready to go now.
I'll be happier if you stay. I can't thank you enough. I'll be back for her very soon. Now, if you excuse me, I see my carriage is repaired. I must leave. Take care, darling.
What's your name?
Luba. And yours?
Laura.
Why do you look at me like that?
How beautiful you are.
Thank you.
We'll become good friends. I can feel it.
I'm so glad you like me. If my mother should be delayed for some reason, I'd hate to be an unwelcome guest.
Oh, never.
What are you looking for?
Nothing. But I know what you're looking for. You're looking for a face.
I'm restoring manuscripts.
You're looking for the face of Sir of Karnstein.
It would seem that the walls in this castle have ears.
Do you think I've been eavesdropping? I can assure you I haven't. That's a waste of time. I learn everything from the Count. Do you want some advice?
Yes.
Instead of digging through dusty manuscripts, why don't you look around you? That face may be nearer to you than you think.
Wait a minute. Who is it, then?
That's all I'm going to say.
That's no answer. Now you've aroused my curiosity. Don't beat around the bush. Whose face do you mean?
You're hurting me.
I asked you a question. Answer me.
Do you want me to scream?
As you wish. If you do, it'll mean you have to answer me in front of the others. I want her name.
Laura.
Laura?
Drink from this, and may your thirst be quenched. It is blood from the house of Karnstein.
Tilda. Tell me the truth. Did I kill you?
Yes. Why did you do it?
Luba, don't you know me?
I heard you cry out.
I had a terrible nightmare.
You can't believe how hideous it was.
I was afraid you'd been taken ill. You'd better go back to bed now.
Stay with me, Luba. I'm afraid.
I beg of you, please.
Thank you.
straining your eyes and wasting candles. The sun's been up for hours.
I can see that. I thought it was still night. Oh, Rowena.
Hmm?
How many pictures are there in the castle?
Pictures?
Yes, paintings like that one.
I don't know. 100. If you include tapestries, probably more.
One more question. What is Annette like?
Nothing but a parasite. Like the vines that curl around the trees and gradually strangle them.
Do Annette and the Count have a special relationship?
I couldn't say. Good morning.
Herr Klaus, already at work?
Oh, good morning.
Or should I say still at work?
Still, sir, but I think I found a clue.
Oh. Already?
You sound displeased, sir.
No, it's not that, Herr Klaus. It's just that I didn't expect a result so soon. I've read all these parchments, and I've never found anything useful.
Perhaps you never held one up against the light. Last night I found, looking at this page of manuscript, that there were two levels of writing, the earlier one covered by a varnish. Immediately, I started removing the first level of writing.
What did you find?
Only a clue, really. But this says there was once an actual portrait of Sarah of Karnstein, here in the castle. Right after her death, someone had it painted over. The new painting isn't described.
Go on.
Well, it's possible that the portrait is still here. But to discover it, it may mean my scraping the surface of every one of the paintings in the castle. May I do that?
No. No, you will only ruin them while looking for something which doesn't exist. No, Herr Klaus, I prefer that you continue your research. It's conceivable you might discover her shape and size. Then we will see.
I thought this was a matter of life and death. All right, sir. I understand. As you wish.
Good afternoon.
It does me a lot of good to see you smiling. I'd gotten the idea you didn't know how.
Yuba's friendship reminded me of the fact that I'm still young.
I remember mentioning that to you yesterday.
Yesterday, before she arrived, life seemed hopeless, not worth living.
One can live too much alone. You need someone to share your life, to be near you. I'd like to help you if I could, make you feel less alone in some way.
But I'm no longer alone.
Seems changed for the better this morning. Luba's company has brought her back to reality.
I only wish it were true.
No doubt about it. Don't you see how much calmer she is with Luba?
Yes, only too clearly.
you mean by that?
I don't trust her.
You're a foolish woman. I'm thinking of sending Herr Klaus back to London. Actually, it was stupid of me to have believed in that legend.
He can't leave yet.
It was you who suggested I bring him here to allay my suspicions about Laura. Or perhaps you hoped they would be justified.
I didn't hope for anything.
You don't like Laura, do you?
She loathes me. If it weren't for Laura, we'd have been married. And you wouldn't have to be ashamed of loving me.
Luba. Luba!
You say?
I want to die.
Now, what's all this? Laura. Try to calm yourself, Laura.
Rowena. The time has already come for you to do what you promised you would.
Not until I am certain, child. It was only a bad dream you had. Go back to bed now. You're overtired and excited. Come on.
I wouldn't wake her if I were you. The less she knows, the better.
Yes, you're right.
Sir? I think I have the right to ask you this, since you've probably noted that I have a high regard for your daughter. When I arrived, you said I'd been brought here on a matter of life and death. You were afraid Laura had been possessed by the spirit of your ancestor, Seraph Karnstein. Now you are doubly afraid that I may confirm this. Right?
But why my Laura?
Please, Laura, get into bed now.
You're up early this morning, aren't you?
I must have wakened with the sunrise. I felt listless and tired. But I couldn't stay in bed any longer. Oh, it's so beautiful. Perhaps nature has purposely set the stage and is now waiting for the actors to enter. But who knows if the play is farce or tragedy? This is a spot where one could come for pleasure or for death.
Yuba.
Thank you.
love potion? A drug for those who bear you malice? A charm against the evil eye?
Please leave. Can't you see my friend is frightened?
I also have a talisman against death. Another that drives away spirits of evil.
I told you to leave here.
This is for you. I don't want anything for it. Take it.
Thank you. But please go.
In some houses, death is a tenant. They found a girl last Monday. She was like wax. Preparing her for burial, they couldn't find a drop of blood in her body.
It's not true. Please go away.
Laura, you mustn't. I'm sure he doesn't even know what he's saying.
He knows. He knows!
I have journeyed many long years. I remember well the faces. 100 years, 200, 300. What are they? A blink of eternity's eyelid.
Laura.
What do you want? Go away.
Listen to me. Your father brought me here to find the face of an ill-fated ancestress of his. But now he's afraid that her face could be yours.
And if it were?
It's an obsession with you and with your father. The only way to combat it is to find her portrait and prove that you're wrong. And that portrait is here in the castle. I'll find the face of Syrah, no matter how long it takes me.
Thank you, Friedrich. But you can't help me.
I think I can. You'll have proof of that.
I don't know what will happen. I only know that I'm tired. Very tired.
Laura, won't you trust me? I'm going to help you.
Why should you become involved? You'd be wiser to leave. My fate is decided.
They carved no name upon my tomb. Only a black stone rests there. But I will fill the Karnstein vault with tombs, and my face will be at their burials. I will be her, and she will be me, and the centuries will only increase my lust for vengeance.
Good morning.
Good morning. Have you seen Laura up here?
Yes, she's in her room, lying down. Why, what's wrong?
I really don't know. A hunchback peddler said some meaningless things to her, and she suddenly became quite upset.
It's possible that Laura is ill, or perhaps she's only much too sensitive. But she admires you tremendously, and I think it would help if you stayed close to her.
She told me she's been having nightmares. They've something to do with an old legend. She's all upset and nervous. She has such a need for affection.
You're a fine girl, Yuba.
At times, the way she looks at me makes me afraid. Then she'll smile, or she'll embrace me. She's so changeable. It's a pity.
Go in and see her. She needs you. You can help her.
can't stand anymore.
It's only me.
Oliva, I thought this was another nightmare.
You needn't worry now. I'm here with you. Why does that bell keep ringing? It frightens me.
It's haunted me ever since I was a child. Whenever a wind is blowing, it starts ringing.
There's no wind at all.
The towers in the valley. Perhaps a storm is coming.
There's not a single cloud as far as the horizon.
Then somebody's ringing the bell.
I'm afraid, Liuba. Don't leave me.
Child, I was easily frightened. There was a long dark corridor that unfortunately I had to go through to get to my room. The corridor was filled with suits of armor. They seemed like great giants standing there, ready to bounce on me. But then my mother made me take one apart. There was nothing inside. After that, I wasn't frightened. That's what will happen to you.
I've never been to the ruined village. None of us has been.
Something terrible happened there. Centuries ago, I'm told. And they let the place fall into ruin.
Let's go and see it.
No. I'm afraid.
Why? It's just your imagination. Like me with my giants in armor. Now you can prove to yourself that you're no longer a child. Let's go.
Little peddler. Oh, Liuba, it's horrible. Laura, they've cut off his hand.
Oh.
to the murderer of the peddler. Let the hand of the innocent victim reveal the hiding place of the assassin. Which way? Laura, grant that I won't have to maintain my promise to her.
Don't be frightened. Try to calm yourself.
Let us take her to her bedroom. Each day a little more.
You can go. I'll stay here with her. She shouldn't be left alone.
Yes. Thank you, Nuba. I must take her away.
You can leave in the morning.
Rowena murdered. Annette disappeared. Is it possible that my daughter has done these things?
Perhaps Annette killed Rowena and then...
The portrait that was over your desk, it's gone.
Who could have taken...
Don't you understand? That was the painting I was looking for. And whoever took it away was afraid I'd find it.
But apart from me, who knew what you were looking for?
I told Laura. Also, Annette knows. She says that she heard about it from you.
But how? How?
We'll have to determine that.
Laura, it's Luba. Wake up, Laura.
Luba.
Help me. Yes, when my mother comes back, we'll leave here together. You'll see. We'll be better friends than ever.
I must kill you. That was my promise. I must kill you.
In the manuscripts I've examined so far, I've encountered several references to a hidden tomb with no name on it, covered by a black stone. Have you ever heard of it?
No.
It's all rather mysterious, particularly since my recent discovery. On the floor of Laura's room, I found...
What are you doing?
Somebody's moved that mirror. The other day when I was going into my room, it frightened me. My own reflection seemed to be a ghost.
I'll get more light.
Perhaps we have found it at last. The truth. Come down here, sir. Though reality itself can be cruel, the phantoms created by our fears are often worse. I was right. There's another painting underneath.
Yuba's room. They're not here.
To the village.
Not down there.
a symbol used in black magic.
I would never have believed anyone has been here for years.
They couldn't have found a better place for their ceremonies. Now I understand why that star was cut out of the parchment.
We must find the tomb.
There's no black tombstone here. I don't think we'll ever find it. These cellars must go on for miles.
It's too late to go back now. We must search everywhere. Look, it's open. This gate has never been opened before. I have never had a key. It's across this threshold that the curse of my family begins. You don't have to come if you don't want to.
Lay down, sir.
Alive. This crypt will become your tomb, and I myself will bury your remains.
Franz Karnstein.
A day I waited for you, but now I've caught you. You murdered Gilda.
No, Franz. Don't you even know me? Ludwig, your cousin.
Ludwig. You must know who killed her. Who was it killed my daughter? You know who murdered my children, don't you?
Yes, Franz. I know.
You'll tell me who it was?
Yes.
Thank you.
look here.
The Black Stone.
Of Sierra.
Come on. Afraid?
You vile witch. You'll never kill anyone again.
No, Franz! Not you!
No.
Afraid? Come on.